Well, it doesn't want for sand.
Wow, that's so much nowhere.
Once you have the aristocracy weakened, Sarah, you will have to redirect your lieutenants.
Oh, this again. All right, what am I doing?
Some of your forces, valuable until now, have no interests beyond creating a disruption. Chaos for its own sake. They must be repositioned where they can do no harm, or removed if necessary. You replace them with organizers willing to build a new system and carry out the ugly work that must be done.
What? Why? What ugly work?
That is up to you. Do you wish to destroy the nobility? Secure a title? Or change the political structure entirely?
None of it. I don't want any of that.